Yo, what it do, man? It's your boy, Happy Taylor, man.
It's your girl, Andy.
We back with another bang on this same TV, man.
It's Lord. Hey, it's yours.
Hey, man. Sorry, no time it is. It ain't infinite today,
but
it's Thursday night football.
Thursday night football.
Them Bears versus them Patriots.
We gone
5-0. That's what the Bears is, man. They say they finna goddamn, man.
They say the boys already talking too.
So we finna go check this out, man.
But you know, man, chopping on lips.
I make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, do all good at that nasty stuff, man. And turn on them post notifications if you new, man.
Oh, make sure you do that, please.
And you know, who you got winning though, twin?
I got the Bears, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we got the Bears winning, man. I want my boy to win, but Powdersville's a great team. So we just gonna see what shape, man. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all know how I go. We gonna see y'all in the first quarter, man.
Catch y'all out there, man. Environment's hot. A lot on the line tonight.
Oh, there they go.
Let's go Bears though, man. We want that dog tonight. We trying to be 6-0, man. Shout out my cousin Zion though, man. Real talk.
Hudgens pass complete.
Put the shots
on.
Oh my God! Yeah. Look
at real actor. Oh! Get back that save! Get back that save!
Yeah! They done gave him the ball, man. Bruh, like.
That quick,
bro. Come on, bro. Y'all just gotta stop. Put that goal.
There you go, TD.
Thomas Williams took.
Carry on the plate was number 5, Shaheed
offsides against the Bears.
Damn, you suck. got a muddy head.
Yo, how worked this shit?
Well, guys, I mean, 7-0 to Bears down.
7-0. I don't know. Niggas might be cold out there. I don't know what's going on, but.
Man, we need y'all to
better make some shape.
Let's go, man.
There you go. There you go.
To the 2-yard line, third and goal.
It's been a shootout, but Powdersville starting to pull away again, man. I got my sights still on, man. I don't know if y'all can hear me or not, but Twin, what you say, yeah?
Twin, I don't know. We had speak about the dude. I'm sorry.
Come on, man.
I ain't trying to let y'all down. I'm gonna take that back. BSB, y'all need to come harder, bro. It's about to be halftime. Third quarter, y'all gotta come in strong.
We got a whole nother half, bro.
We got a whole nother half. Y'all need to get a roll, bro.
Come on, bro. Defense got to step up, man.
Zion, hold the ball. We have a very special guest here today. We have Vanessa. She hotter from the camera right now, but we're going to get her like.
That's because she on that beat,
man. Man, look at her.
Wait, have you been doing shit like that, bro?
Y'all too, man.
So, man, we at halftime, man. I showed y'all the score just a minute ago. It's 28-14. Powdersville, they up by 2 touchdowns.
Hey, man. Bears, bro.
Bears, wake up. Come out the paint.
Come on, bro. Rub your eyes. Do what you got to do, man.
I'm finna go to the studio session. And I wanna see what they think about the game right now. You know what I mean? So,
let's
see what they think. But yeah, let's get it.
Active out here in Powdersville Nation. Let's go talk to the studio session.
What I got going on, man? Look. Yeah!
Look. I'm gonna get it on the camera and see what they think about the game. So I'm gonna start that.
Oh, they suck. Good. No words. Well, they just scored, so I guess we're screwed.
Honestly, we could do better.
Offense just got blocked, man. Offense got blocked.
Do better.
We need to get our shit together.
We need to get it together.
We suck, bro. We suck. Hey, look at the scoreboard.
Hey,
let's go, Darby!
I'm gonna go on this side. What's going on with the game?
Go Bears!
Hey, y'all get loud one more time.
Yeah!
Hey, come on. And we finna hit the little concession real quick.
I'm a little.
I hope they got some hot chocolate over there. You know, we got the grub real quick.
You got
it, TK Flicks. I'm back. Shout out my man, TK Flicks.
Yo, what's good? Yeah, you know, I'm out here working.
Working, man. Jumping,
you know?
Yeah. Hey, y'all sub up to my boy, 200.
Yeah, get me, bro. TK's world, bro.
I love you. Coming soon. Oh, yeah. Look, though, man, look. This is my very special lady, Miss Rogers, the one and only.
My favorite teacher ever.
That's been created. The best ever.
Ain't she the best ever?
The best ever.
If it weren't for her, man, I wouldn't be where I'm at today in life, man. So, I love you, Miss Rogers. Thank you for everything you do. You know, man, fans are rocking with Asani T, man. We got another guest that pulled up.
We got cousins with me tonight, man.
Rocking out. You can add me on Snap at
MYCA_S. Y'all, we just got back from the concession stand.
As you can see, man, this nigga is chow now.
Bro,
got like, gotta have my 3 plates. You know?
Hey, man. It's
a little drink.
Yeah, Snow Jet, man. 35-17.
I don't think the Bears gonna pull this one out, man.
What's your name?
Why you wear my nut with a nacho? but they couldn't finish this half out. Maybe they too cold or I don't know what's going on, but
cool when they do it. No problem when I do it.
They just got another touchdown, bro.
Hey, I'm out, bro.
Another touchdown.
I got it.
It's 41-17.
Wait, what? Final score. What you gotta say, brother?
Man, them all fighting back, man, but I think it was a little bit too late, man.
They can pull it out, but yeah, man, final score 47-32. It's cold as fuck, I ain't even gonna lie.
Yeah, we finna get
out. We're
about to head out, man.
That was the game, man.
Them Bears, we're not undefeated no more.
We're not undefeated, man. We lost our record, but it's all good, though, because, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, man. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good nasty stuff. Throw on them post notices if you new. And you know, like I said before, man, this is insomnia.
Motherfucking TV.
I'm scared.
Asa, how was the game?
Bad.
Bad?
I mean, it wasn't bad, but we took.
She stole your glasses?
To the mail. No, I got the mail.
How you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
I do.
Bro said he can dunk it. We gonna see.
right. He knows the inches right there.
Y'all, he really about to do it.
He really about to do it. He said he could dug it. Old school girl.